Cool. Just crashing over and over again, just trying to play the game. Anyway, let's continue on with crime. Because crime, sooner or later, it does pay. Yes.
Where the hell were you? As soon as I walked into church, the crew recognized me.
Oh my god. Back out.
Where are they now? The same place as all these. Come on.
Gotta go. It didn't save. Game crashed yesterday, so. God damn it. How many times is this fucking thing gonna crash and have to redo stuff? Hate computers. Take that, copper. Get in the car. Thank you.
Expected. Just drive. We'll end up in the back.
Fuck's sake. Whatever you this is not good.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Stop everything. Fucking swerving him away, you taxi prick. Everything.
So
I'm going this way. No, I'm not. Get up there! Car's dead. I think I should probably restart. I can't reason. What? Alright, load last checkpoint. There we go. Soon as I walked in, why not do this again? Yay! Followed me straight
back out. Where are they now? The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go. There's no end to these guys.
You haven't really played any game unless you have to repeat the same section over and over again, even after you've completed it. That's what I always say. Separates the men from the boys. Get in the car. Gonna give him the run around by just going in circles.
Today didn't turn out like I expected. Just drive.
or we'll end up in the back.
Never expected that. Oh, maybe you did. Can't see. Oh, you asshole.
The cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything. They giving up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
Oopsie.
Come on, Tommy, lose him.
I'm trying.
Get out of the way! Going across the park! Beep, beep. Oh, he didn't go up the... He's supposed to fly in the air all dramatic and cool. Uh-oh, I'm dead. And the car's dead as well. Oh, dear. Can't see what that says on the chat thing. It's really small. I don't know why it's... Suddenly the chat text has gone super small.
Where the hell were you?
And again, let's do this thing again. Why not?
Where are they now?
Same place as all these guys. Come on. We gotta go.
Get in the vehicle, you moron. Love how many pedestrians just, whenever there's a car chase going on, they just run into the road.
Well, today didn't turn out like I expected.
Just drive. We'll end up in the back. Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
Get out of here, copper. Ah!
Giving up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
Get out of the way, postbox.
Come
my Tommy, loser.
I'm trying.
Ah! I am trying. I am trying. Camera. Toot toot. Oh, you prick. Leg it. Jump the rail and run across the road. This is the world's longest police chase. Yep, fucking do. Was that my fault?
Okay, we lost him.
Thank Christ.
Gonna be trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me.
Shouldn't be too difficult to find a hearse riddled with bullet holes.
We gotta lie low for weeks.
The priest will keep his trap shut, don't worry. Morello got a bloody nose. You and Polly are in the clear for whacking Galati's son. Boss will be pleased.
Drivers, this city.
Thanks again, Sam, for helping me out back there. Thought my time was up.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
I know. But when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach you. Don't think about anything.
Please don't crash again.
Jesus Christ, Tommy. You're confessing to a shootout in a church.
And I ain't even through the hard stuff yet.
You know, I could take you in right now, put your bowling bars and tell you old and gray.
Maybe. If you think you can make any of it stick. But then you'd never know about Murillo.
Hey, fellas. Sorry to keep you waiting. My shift just started. What you having?
2 lunch specials, please. And more coffee. You know what? Let's bring the whole pot. All right, we've come this far together. What kind of heat did you get from the church?
It's a strange thing. Nothing really came of it all. Always figured Salieri paid off someone somewhere because it wasn't even in the papers. We just had to lay low for 7-8 months. The cops kept showing up at the bar just to remind us they were watching. And Frank caught wind that Morello was helping Galati get reelected, hoping he'd go after the Don.
We recovered some account books from Morello's offices. 33 was a pretty good year for him.
Bastard knew we were bleeding out before we did. While we were busy keeping our heads down, he started moving in on our rackets. Quiet at first, a few trucks go missing. Top burner has one too many highballs, drives off a bridge. One of our regular pickups suddenly closes up shop, moves upstate.
You need it and catch on?
Not me. I think maybe Polly smelled something. But even with the cops looking over our shoulders and Morello circling, we were still making good money. And with the Don worried about keeping the heat off, we didn't have much to do. Except drink, have a few laughs. Every time I went into Salieri's, there was Sarah. So it was a good year. Until Frank.
Coletti, Don's consigliere.
Yeah, that's right. He set me straight. He set us all straight.
There's a lot of buzz around town about you guys.
Yeah, we got into a little scrap last night. It's no big deal.
I don't care about the bar fight, Tom. I care how it looks when you walk into a club and buy everyone around.
We gotta do something with her, though.
Then blow it at the track on Sunday. Or take a dame to a show. Or invest it, for Christ's sake.
You want me to become one of those Wall Street boys?
Don't sass me, Tommy. I'm trying to teach you the ropes so you don't get strangled by them. You ever have a dog, Tom?
Sure. Little mutt when I was a kid.
When I was 8 or 9, before I came over from the Sicily, I had this beautiful skinny Cerneco dell'Etna. Like a little greyhound. Fastest dog you've ever seen. That's how I met the Don. We started setting up races together. Betting on her with coins and rifle shells. There wasn't another dog that could catch her. She never lost. Until the day she did. We were only out of pocket knife, but I never saw the Don so angry.
She got old on you?
No. Pregnant. She went into heat, got out of the yard, and every dog in town had a turn.
What?
You're like that dog, Tommy. Every time you flash your money around, you're a bitch in heat. And everyone in that club is now looking to fuck you. And once you get fucked...
Wow.
You're no good to us.
What an analogy.
Do you understand?
Not really.
You made your point.
Good. Because you need to think about your career here. Look, Paulie's at his ceiling. He's the guy we want in a tussle, but he's not smart enough to run anything. Sam is loyal, but he has no vision. But you, Tommy, you could run this town someday.
Well, I appreciate that, Frank. So, what happened to the dog?
The Don tried to drown her. I broke his nose. You can let me off here.
I'm starting to like glasses, man. Even though you just made that weird analogy, at least he sticks up for dogs.
Give Sarah my best, Tommy.
Back then, everything went through Frank. The plans, the orders, the money. You could get the call day or night.
Ah, Tommy. Frank says to wait for him in the garage out in the back. Eh? You got the job, I think.
Thanks, Luigi. Sarah's cooking. She's bringing something over.
In this rain? She's a good girl.
I'll see you tomorrow, Luigi.
See you, Luigi. Love you, man.
Back in the day, when the boss was still with that phone, we got called out to a hit. Some politician on the take. Now, this storm's just raging. We're driving out the verbs to catch this guy. Street lights weren't so good, but we're driving in a dark.
Thanks for waiting, Tom. The Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Sure. So what's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Polly with the shipment we've got coming in tonight.
Good stuff.
Straight from Canada.
Where do you need me?
Sam's going to meet our friends from the north at the farm outside of
town. Canadian booze.
Polly will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city. But I want you to go with him. Be an extra pair of eyes. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay.
Get the car from Ralphie. Meet Paulie at the warehouse. He's got heaters in case you run into any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a case earmarked for the Don.
Yes, sir, Mrs. Casters, man. Need to wake up. I'm a little tired today. Hey, buddy.
This is my motor's yours. If you want it, Tommy.
Thanks, Ralphie.
Working late, Ralphie.
I says his sleep when Frank sleeps. Man, he's been working us hard.
Morello's taking bites out of business everywhere else, Ralph. Bull's racket's where we shine. Gotta stay ahead someplace.
I just fixed the cars to Tom. I changed the plates again. You can't be too careful.
See you tomorrow.
Okay.
Thanks, Ralphie. You're a good friend. Do you need any more weapons? Nah, I'll just skimp in. Weapons are for the weak. Yawny.
Some adverse effects across the municipal area.
Hold on, maybe I do need weapons. It's always good to carry a piece. He's asleep. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, no, that'll do. Wouldn't let me shoot him. Okay. I have me some steel. Give me some wheels. Let's hit the road.
The problems we've been hearing of on the roads, air traffic in and out of the city has been suspended by order of the Aviation Authority.
Whoa, it's really coming down.
Kevin International have been grounded, and those scheduled to arrive into that airport have been canceled or diverted elsewhere.
Whoa.
Now, as bad as that may sound, the latest report from the Weather Service that I've just been handed states that although the rain is heavy at this moment and that all warnings should be heeded, the storm isn't expected to last all that long. Certainly, it doesn't seem like it will be anything like the big one of 1927. High winds are pushing the storm over us at quite a rate. We will, of course, keep you informed with news on the hour. But before I return you to our musical programming, let me reiterate that the Lost Heaven Police Department strongly advises against motor travel at this time. And on a personal note, I advise staying with your family, friends, or loved ones, and waiting out this dreadful storm with the warmth of the house. That's all for now. Your music will be along shortly, and I'll be back to check in with you later. Thank you for listening.
This is Police Roadblock. It's a little weird. Best part of this game is just driving around the city, listening to 1930s jazz, swing, whatever you want to call this, jazzy swing. That's right, speed it up. That's disappointing. I was hoping to power slide around that corner.
Come on, Tom! Hey, hey! Watch it, pal! Just dry it out!
Sorry. You know this place?
Yeah. We've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry. There ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks. Come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see it, Sarah, later. Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day and taking it the next.
Lay off, Polly.
Ah, come on.
Lay off, Polly.
I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down, she'll straighten you right out. Going home to a couch.
Keep your eyes on the road.
I wonder what kind of story she could tell about her old man, though. Luigi was a stone cold killer back in the day.
I wouldn't know.
You know she's been helping out behind the bar since she was a kid. Bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
She knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
That's good. She won't ever make a liar out of you. Christ. You ought to marry her just for that. God damn it. Sam should be waiting here, but I don't see him.
Something smells off.
Don't let your pecker get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain. Or into the bootleg. That'll wake him.
Or attract the bad guys.
He ain't coming.
Okay. Let's go find him. That bastard is just three sheets, and I'm wrecking a new suit for nothing. I swear I'm gonna kill him. Here. Just in case Frank was right. I'm gonna go grab them boys, get them sorted out. You go ahead, see what's what. Catch up with you.
Sure, give me the easy job. Whoa. The developer, well, whoever remade this, and I don't know who remade it, but they did a good job with all of the making it look very modern. Modern game set in an olden time, but they did a good job. Well done, developers. If only I could play the game without Switch crashing, or the game crashing because Switch is Switch. Oh, why does it keep calling it Switch? Twitch. I'm showing how professional I am at all of this stuff. 1/4 out of work. It was a time of the Great Depression. Game's gone jerky again. Just as I was praising it. It's probably just my machine, but should be able to run the game, no problem. Missing farmer found dead. Lost Heaven, Illinois. I presume that's Illinois. June 17th, Harry Smith, missing for 2 months, was confirmed dead today by the Lost Heaven County Coroner Office. A fruitless search led by the farmer's father and neighbors ended several weeks ago. The grisly discovery of the body made local children looking for edible mushrooms and berries in the woodlands. To Cops Farm. Death is not being treated as suspicious due to how Mr. Spuddy was found hanging by the neck. He survived by his elderly father. Bit damn suspect. What? No, not a dead dog.
What kind of guy shoots a dog?
What is it with animal cruelty in the games I've played recently?
Is derelict. Where the hell are you hiding? Hey, buddy. Jesus.
Drop your weapon. You first.
We don't have time for this.
Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Okay, then.
Get over here! I got him pinned down!
Dogs like you get put down. Oh, shit!
Got him. Oh, more of them.
Wow. It's me, Tom.
Polly, what took you so long?
Looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Nah, not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest the face down in the dirt, too.
What film I should watch that I haven't seen in a while? Road to Perdition. Oh, what a good film that is. He was a cop!
Tommy.
Oh, God.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
It must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket.
That bastard. That goddamn.
You gotta find Sam and get out of here.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol. Fuck. They've come heavy, all right. Make Lost Heaven.
Realized heaven. Where's that health gone? There's some health around somewhere. What are you doing? Health, please. Thank you. Okay, fellas. Yeah, get down. Ah. Drop and roll, drop and roll. damn it. Hey, buddy boy.
Thank Christ.
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us. Jesus, what have they done to you?
I got clipped. Christ, that's a lot of blood.
Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on. I'll go get the truck, then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam. Tommy, stay here with him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay.
Fuck.
Doesn't look good.
Hey, it'll be okay, Sam. We survived worse.
Sure we have.
Oh dear. No damn weapons. What? Was I supposed to stay with him? Is that what it was telling me? Can we finish him? There's like a dozen of them. Oh, there we go. Oh, hello.
Get a better shot. Go.
Gotcha now.
Don't let him near. Cat, fireball. They're up here, Tom. And that, come on, bastard.
What?
Count me out, Tom. I'm hurt.
over here.
Jesus, this hurts. Jesus Christ. Where's the goddamn truck?
Crap, we got cops.
Oh, good. Reload. Sorry, fella, that was a bit rough.
Oh, Christ. Tony and Donnie, too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out.
Pa-pa-pa-pa-pum.
I need to talk to Polly. Yeah, I can see that here. Hang on.
I got you. Okay.
Okay. Hey, we're gonna get y'all patched up. Okay?
What? Tank police.
We got more company.
All right, get in.
Okay. I'm right here, Sam.
There's some ammo, and a Thompson back there somewhere.
All the drama in this game.
They pull in behind you, blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
Where the hell did they find that truck?
No.
Two squad cars on us. Our friends got company. Thing's falling apart!
Chef, you okay? We're in trouble, Tom.
Damn.
We need to go now.
Oh, we made it.
I'm a real man too, Tom.
You wheelie are. Oh no.
Shit.
Police tank.
Shoot out their gun when there's a break in the fire. Now, Tommy, while they reload.
Oh. Okay. Was I not supposed to get destroyed? Is that it?
Shoot out your gun when there's a break in the fire! Now! Shoot the gun! They're reloaded!
So am I. What the hell? How many times do I have to shoot the thing?
Shoot out their gun when there's a break in the fire! They're reloaded! Now! Shoot the gun!
Oh, got it. Okay. Ah, what?
The windshield armor, Tom. I got an idea. For Christ's sake, Tom! Go for the windshield!
I'm trying to.
Okay, we're here, Tom. Get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Three, I owe you. What are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Tom. We'll be fine.
He'll be fine. He looks... Okay. Looks $1 million.
Hey. You did good tonight.
Thanks. Back in a second. I'm back. Wow. Almost 2 p.m. Play a bit more of this malarkey. Hold on. I don't know if it's recording two lots of vocals. Two lots of mic input. Who cares? Anyway, let's keep going. Punch a car. Oh, is it supposed to drive to Sarah's? Yeah, that'd be better. Get in the car.
Making this great common effort, there should be no discord and no dispute. This is no time to cavil or to question the standards set by this universal agreement. It is time for patience and understanding and cooperation. The workers of this country have rights under this law, which cannot be taken from them. And nobody will be permitted to whittle them away. But, on the other hand, no aggression is now necessary to attain those rights. The whole country will be united to get them for you. principle that applies to the employers applies to the workers as well. And I ask you workers to cooperate in the same spirit. When Andrew Jackson, old Hickory, died, someone asked, will he go to heaven? The answer was, he will if he wants to. If I am asked whether the American people will pull themselves out of this depression,
get out of the way.
Answer, they will if they want to. The essence of the plan is a universal limitation of hours of work per week for any individual by common consent, and a universal payment of wages above the minimum, also by common consent. My friends, I cannot guarantee the success of this nationwide plan, but the people of this country can guarantee its success. I have no faith in heroes, but I believe that we can greatly influence economic forces. I have no sympathy with the professional economists who insist that things must run their course and that human agencies can have no influence on economic ills. One reason is that I happen to know that professional economists have changed their definition of economic laws every 5 or 10 years for a very long time.
For a very long time.
Do have faith and retain faith in the strength of common purpose and in the strength
What do you get out of the way? Sarah,
what?
Collision? That guy jumped in the way. He had a death wish.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Work.
Is it raining blood outside?
Marry me.
That is sweet, isn't it? I hope if I ever get married, I'll do it the same way. I'll come home covered in blood and then just be like, marry me? And she'd be like, yeah, all right. And we'll live happily ever after. Omerta.
Hey, boss. I came as soon as I got your message.
Sit down, Tom. We have a mole, Tom.
No. Who?
I was up all night driving myself nuts trying to figure it out. Started thinking maybe it's one of our guys. We aren't paying his fair share. Someone with a light wallet.
Maybe looking to Morello for a new suit.
Frank wasn't around, so I went to the safe to get the account books. To see who's getting cents on the dollar he's earned.
What do you know?
The books are gone, Tom.
Frank.
More than 50 years I've known him. Everything I have, I got with Frank. And every buck we've earned, every dime we've paid out, it's all logged in those books. Frank hands those over to the feds, we're finished.
Frank respects one person in this whole town, and that's you. This has got to be some kind of misunderstanding.
I've been calling him all day. Went by his place. He's gone. His wife and kid are gone.
But why?
I don't know. I'm sure he has his reasons. Maybe he's still smarting over the dog.
But when you tried to drown.
Yeah. Same one I shot after he wouldn't let me sink her. I was a stupid kid, Tommy. But grudge or no grudge, we gotta get those books back. Shake down all our stories.
Wow. I'll
see you in those books. When you catch up to Frank, you get those books. And if he doesn't have them on him, you make him tell you where to find them. After that, you do what we gotta do.
Vincenzo's waiting for you with a clean car.
Vincenzo, I just want to stay here for a bit. It's very nice.
The feds get those books, our whole operation's at risk.
Whoop. 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 And kick the boss in the head.
I saw Frank. There was no sign of this. He had a drink. Dog business. Not this.
Yep. Yep.
Morello's wrapped up in all this. I just know it. Last I saw Frank.
Quit throwing things in my balls.
We had a drink. Dog business. Not this.
Okay, right. Well, that was a fun episode. Is that a little rat over there? Or a bird or something? Oh, it might be a leaf.
Last I saw Frank, there was no sign of this.
Right.
We had a drink. Dog business.
That'll do for now. Thanks, game. And thank you, Switchy Twitch, who I keep forgetting the name of. Switchy Twitch, that's right, I think. Anyway, I'm going to have some food. Bye.